I can't tell you now.
I see. Okay, well, I just thought I would ask anyway.
Where are you recording again?
At EM Recording Studios.
I just don't think I can make it. I'm sorry.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Good luck with your movie.
What the hell is this thing?
It's standard procedure. I do it for all my patients.
But I'm not sick.
I didn't say you were.
And also, I'm just a friend. I'm not a patient.
Don't worry. I'll charge you more then.
You probably will.
You probably haven't had an exam in about 4 years. Do you have a doctor in New York?
He's a little guy. He comes once every year. Right down the chimney.
All right. Now, listen, Robert. You do everything you would ordinarily do. Run, exercise, have sex.
Wait a minute, Charlie. I'm not having sex with this thing, are you?
It's essential. All right? We have to see if anything changes during stress.
I am not stressed by sex.
I didn't say
it. I'm very calm.
Uh-huh.
What does that thing say?
It says that you are in love.
It's probably right. All right, guys, we'll go from the top and I'll give you two bars. One, two, three, two.
Conduct and play at the same time.
Bob, give me a few more minutes.
Where is this guy? He's supposed to be...
He's on his way.
A piano player should be here like the horns and the flutes and strings.
Do I ever leave you hanging out the window? Don't worry, he's gonna be here.
This guy better be good.
Oh, he's good. Don't worry about him.
You better see if he's there. All right, come on. Let's go from the top. I'll just sort of do this by hand. All right. We'll go from the top again. All righty. Let me see anything else I want to do here.
Okay, listen, on the first bar, you have 2 bars rest. You play at the third bar, okay? Got it very quietly. You do that?
Hey, Bob.
Okay.
Yeah, what is it?
Bob. Yeah, I got you a ringer.
Hey.
You son of a bitch. What are you doing in California? Go to see you.
I didn't have anything else to do.
Come
on. I'm glad to see you. Come here.
Great. I heard you needed a good keyboard man.
Do I ever?
Yeah.
Oh, great. I'm glad to see you.
Oh,
terrific.
It's good to be here, too.
California. What the hell are you doing?
How do you like that?
Okay, listen. It's a 2-bar rest at 8, then you play at bar 3, okay?
That's okay, Robbie. I can read. Listen, I told you I wouldn't play on your jingle dates, but on this one, I'm going to save your ass.
You sure are. Oh.
I'm going to try.
Okay, guys from the top. Ready? Here we go.
Get this thing done now, shall we?
Okay. Go from the top, please. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, begin. I didn't expect you. I didn't think you'd come.
I didn't think so either, but I did.
Yeah, you should be in the booth.
No, it's okay.
You're
in the wrong room. Was right. Don't you have a seat that you can watch from there?
Here?
Might as well.
Okay.
By the way, see you soon.
Hi, Jennifer.
Davey. Hi.
Oh, just as beautiful as ever.
Okay, are we set, guys?
1, 2, 3.
Whoa.
That's so, huh?
It's a beautiful song.
What are you doing here?
Well, I didn't think I was coming, but I did.
I'm glad you did.
So am I.
It's kind of fun, wasn't it, watching the stuff?
It's unbelievable.
That's what I do for a living.
Unbelievable. But I have to go.
No. You can stay. Really, I'm just going to do a couple more songs. You can stay and watch. It'll be fun.
Oh, I'd like to, but I really have to go.
Oh.
Okay. So I'll see you later.
What's happening later?
Oh, I thought we were having dinner tonight.
Oh.
Well, if you don't want to, it's okay.
No. You said you didn't want to go.
Changed my mind.
No, great. It'll be fine.
Sure?
Am I sure? What, are you crazy? Of course I'm sure.
Okay, why don't I pick you up at your hotel?
Why don't you do that?
How about 8 o'clock?
Okay, I'll be there.
I'll see you later. I love your song, Bobby.
Oh, my God. Okay, shall we go from the top, please?
You don't go in the bar.
How you doing? Sounds good. You like it?
We'll let you know.
I see. Okay, great.
We like the tie.
Yeah. Thanks for coming.
See you.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Take care. Be good.
This could really be a big evening for little Bobby Morrison from the Bronx.
Little Bobby Morrison.
Telling you.
I still don't know about these guys. You never know with these clowns.
I wasn't talking about the movies.
Oh.
The son of a gun. She looks terrific.
Yes, great, doesn't she?
Yes, she does.
You know what's incredible?
Yeah.
I'll tell you, as soon as this horn. What's incredible about this whole thing is that every time I see that girl, my palms start to sweat. It's like I was 18 years old.
They always did, remember?
I couldn't score. I was conducting kids, wiping my...
This looks like it's going to be quite an interesting evening.
Yeah.
Well, I can tell you.
Hey, listen, fellas, what are you saying? What are we going to do about dinner?
You, my friend, are buying dinner. That's what we're going to do.
I just lost my appetite.
Oh, great. Hey, David, listen, I want to thank you for everything. You were just great. Yeah,
really. We could not have done it without you. We really could.
Really.
I know.
The worst, right? The worst.
Okay.
Steve, David.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Bob, maybe you can go home again.
Steve, I hope so, man. Bye-bye.
Good night.
But sometimes it seems that I never lost you. Although I know that you're gone, but deep in my heart I have this dream, this wonderful dream. It goes on
wine.
It's nice wine. I hardly ever drink. Only when I'm nervous, I do.
Why are you nervous?
You make me nervous.
I make you nervous?
Yes.
How do I make you nervous?
I know, you just do.
I'm glad.
I'm sitting here with you.
Why?
Because I made a promise I thought I'd never break.
And what's that?
That I'd never see you again.
Why?
Because there's something about this situation that I just don't trust.
And what's that?
It's dangerous.
What's
the worst that could happen.
Bobby, I don't want to think about that today. It's too serious. Let's just go out and have a good day, okay? It's just not that easy. I mean, you make it sound so easy, but it's not. You have two children. You live in New York. I have my work. I live in California. You just can't throw that out the window. It's just not that easy.
Excuse me. Would you like some more wine?
Yes, of course.
The sun was so beautiful today, I hummed it all day.
I'm glad you liked it. It's a special song.
Must be.
I wrote it a long time ago. As a matter of fact, I wrote it for you.
You're kidding.
Sorry, I just forgot something.
feel today, tomorrow.